local workers out of a job. Nearly 100 employees at a processing plant in Sioux City are set to lose their job later this month. It's happening at Global Foods Processing Plant. A notice posted on the state of Iowa's Workers Adjustment and Retraining Notification website indicates 92 employees at Global Foods Processing Ham Deboning Plant on Chicago Avenue will be laid off June 30th. The site says it's because that plant is closing. We have reached out to Global Foods about the notice, but have not yet heard back from the company.